Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of The Road to Glory. Today is episode 7 and third daily upload in a row. I don't know how long this will last, but since the game's come out, I've just been banging out this content thick and fast. And we're starting off the video, we've completed the first two parts of the Diego Jota Want to Watch SBC objective. We got loan card, like, what a card that is. It's good weak foot, good skill moves, really good stats all round, and very likely to get an upgrade throughout the year as well. And for free, you can't go wrong with it. So we're going to be hoping to grind some division rivals and get him. But the main point of this video is that finally, the way I normally record is working. We can now record properly. We don't have to do voiceovers anymore. So there's going to be another minute of me talking, and then finally EA fixed the normal way I record, and therefore we can go back to normal live commentary, live videos, not live videos, but you know, the normal type of videos and the normal way that we record them and the normal standard that they're at. And also this means that videos will take less time because I don't have to dedicate like half an hour recording a couple of voiceovers in a row. Like, I've done the voiceover of 5, 6 and the first part of 7 in a row, but now I don't have to do that because in about 20 seconds we're going to go straight to live commentary, and that's what it's going to be it for most of the rest of the series, hopefully, unless something goes wrong, I guess. We got these free packs here from that Diego Jota and from season objectives. We don't get anything from it, which is unfortunate. We got a small election place pack left. And last night, we also packed a very, very nice player indeed. But we did not get the footage for it because the game captures didn't work. I'll show you who it was right now.
We're here on the transfer list. And as you can see, we packed Griezmann there, 94k he sold for. You can see, I don't know if this is different if you bought it or something, but like, there's just the proof that I packed him. He's actually a really nice player, really nice card. Would have loved to use him, but doesn't fit in our squad, and like, the funds are really useful right now. Also got this inform in the pack, but he sold for min list, so it doesn't really matter. Also got a load of other 82s, 83s, but we most of them we just sent back to the club because they sold for like 2k. Shush the AI, let's go.
Alright, now time to build ourselves a team.
Mine just does a roulette off right. Ronald McDonald, mate. Does anyone want to play corpse with my new team? Because I've just got my new team going. Unless for some weird reason you want to play with your team. I'm telling Porky Pies me your quarters. Ain't no cap in here, my G. Alright, this is my team, right? Got Donnarumma in goal, yeah. Right back. Got the cheeky Juan Cuadrado. Centre backs. This is a good centre back partnership. We've got Manolas. Oh wait, I've already skipped to the left back. Oh well. Inform Theo Hernandez. Other centre back. We've got Luis Felipe. Left mid. That actually a left wing. Let me change that real quick. It's Dembele. Left cam, Alejandro Gomez. Right cam, Nainggolan. I can't get it, a centre mid. Centre mid, we've got Rabiot. Right mid, we've got one to watch, Hakimi. And up top, we've got the big boy, Caputo. And then we switch these and get a manager. There we go. Saucy little team we've got here. Now this is a saucy team. Got the bench sorted. It's beautiful. Alright, so I've done my custom tactics for attacking 4-3-2. It's looking like that. Got Caputo and Gomez up top. Dembele, Hakimi on the left and right flanks. Nainggolan, Rabiot down the centre. Defence is the same. For the instructions, we've got normal for both attackers. On the right, come back on defence. On the left, come back on defence. Nainggolan has balanced attack, cover centre. Stay back, cover centre. And both.
Alright, we completed the Werner is Blue SBC, just using bronze players in our club. We've got a 2 rare gold players pack. We're going to see what we can get from this. Hopefully we can get something good. 2 rare gold players. Advance. Alright, this has recently come out. Hopefully we can get something smexy. Oh, wrong tab. Store. 2 rare gold players pack. Let's see if we can get anything. Can we have a tiki board? That'd be beautiful. It'd be a walkout. It's not a walkout. It's not a board. I didn't expect anything, to be fair. Give me something decent, at least. Gossens.